2005 Ironman World Champion, Faris Al Sultan.
And the last real hard year that we had was in 2004, when Norman was, hammering the course, and we all looked like stupid little schoolboys. Especially last year, conditions were fairly easy. Not that I want to take away anything from last year's results, but if you look at the many A-Coupe records that were broken last year, and the overall record broken, so conditions were fairly easy, and I think that some people that came in the last couple of years didn't really expect how windy this course can be and how tough, and this is more like normal Kona,